be pleased to hear that Elizabeth has finally come around to our way of thinking, as I knew she would. She will assist your infiltration of the orbital station, a feat made possible now that I have decrypted the codes for the launch pods. Unfortunately, despite the reintegration of both the Malahayati and Charlemagne submines, Rasputin remains incapable of self-restoration. There is simply too much missing code for its internal algorithm to fill in the rest on its own. We require more data. Infiltrate the vaults and retrieve it. The more data you obtain, the faster Rasputin's protocols can facilitate its reconstruction. Do not tarry. You can be assured that our enemies won't.
It is a new day, young wolf.
Thank you. doors opening now.
Zivoroth's battle song emboldens her soldiers. End it.
mine vault's locked down tight, but the maintenance shafts are just big enough to fit you and all that armor. Happy crawling.
I never knew there was a submine housed in Europa. Neither did the Vanguard's archives. Which submine is this?
I had the same question. Turns out, it's not really a submine. Not in the traditional sense. It's more like a foundational AI framework they all use.
Your memory fragmented at best.
I woke up attached to my badge. Got caught up chasing the promises of the Golden Age before I learned about who you really were.
And now you're taking on my life's work as your own. It seems you truly will always be a Bray.
I've been reviewing the data from your previous infiltrations of the launch facility, as well as schematics of the Seraph station. Here's where we're at. Anna can remotely inject malicious code into the launch pods. That will allow you to dock at the Seraph station without drawing fire from its defense systems. We only have one window of opportunity to do this before House Salvation figures out what we're up to. No room for error. Once you're aboard the station, I'll guide you to the Warmind Integration Core. There, we'll upload a virus into its system. The virus will hold open a back door to the Seraph station's network. We can remotely transfer control of the station to Rasputin once he's ready. We have no idea what the Hive or House Salvation have done to the station, so we'll need to think on our feet and act quickly. But that's what you're best at.
Should automatically detect which consoles have been tampered with and highlight them. It'll also highlight other tampered devices, so keep an eye out. Now, get us access to those terminals, and I'll have Anna perform a remote hack from here. I can't believe it, you're actually on Seraph Station. Feed looks good. Receiving you loud and clear.
You should be able to decompile your scanner protocol at that terminal by the door to gain access. You're on the far end of the station, so we have a lot of ground to cover. Let's get moving.
Thank you. Down. down.
Bypass security, but I think I have an idea. Play along. You need to surrender to House Salvation. One of Aramis's captains has put an order to bring you in alive so that he can present you to her as a trophy. Make noise to draw their attention. It'll help sell the buff. She's here?
Of course. That must be how Zibu-Urad plans on co-opting the Warsat network. The Hive can't do it on their own, so the Witness sends Aramis and her splicers in to assist.
They fell for that. Transmat access acquired. Weapons incoming. Neutralize the crew and get to the front of the catch.
You're going to need to jump carefully to get back down to the station.
Guardian down.
Cargo bay up ahead. You can get back inside there.
Thank you.
know that Scorn. He's one of Aramis's lieutenants, but he died on Europa.
His name was Praxis, and you killed him. The witness has returned him to us. As it will return all the Lixni slain by the machine Spawn's hand.
Condition to be uploaded to the Warsat network. Continue retrieving submine data for reintegration. In the meantime, I will search for a more expedient way to restore Rasputin. Once again, it falls to me to act as humanity's savior.
My brother used to regale our people's children with the most fantastic stories. Twin kestrels who shared one heart and led a flock of birds against an unstoppable storm. A dragon born into the palm of a maiden's hand, but one day grew so large that it devoured the entire world. He spun tales about the Elixni, too. Weavers who transformed into wolves. Dancers. Who became devils?
You're baiting me. It won't work. I've seen what your influence does. Mizrax thinks he can make peace with the last city. His daughter tells stories like your Aldrin.
And the world is better for them. Aren't you tired, Aramis? I am.
Now you're wasting my time.
All people like you and I have is time. I spend mine thinking about everything I've lost. And what I'd give to get it back. You wonder the same.
Do not presume to know my mind.
You named your house Salvation, like something straight out of Aldrin stories. Ido's stories. We both want the best for the future. But we've pretended to be people we're not for so long that we've forgotten what else we are. Not just a queen. Not just a Kel. A sister. A mother. Aramis? Are you there?